That was your favorite part?
Yeah, or Hollywood Studios. Yeah.
You liked Hollywood Studios last night? That was fun.
Or whenever we got scared in the woods.
That was really fun. I mean, it wasn't fun at the time. It was terrifying.
It was funny.
Like, probably, the magic, the castle.
The Magic Kingdom.
Like, when
castle.
It, like, lit up. That's
kind
the show
of
there.
My day.
Because it made me feel like a little kid and I was all happy.
I liked it.
Favorite part of Nationals?
Eating.
Hollywood Studios. Hollywood Studios was fun.
When you fell on your face.
Yeah, when I fell and I face planted.
How's your knee?
Next flight out this gate will be Nashville.
Oh, look.
Favorite part of Nationals is the airplane.
The airplane?
Going to the parks. Which park did you like best?
Hollywood Studios.
The
rides. Which ride?
Tower Terror.
The rides.
The rides? What, any ride in particular?
Rock roller coaster.
It's pretty awesome.
Meeting the people from China and
Canada. Where's Canada?
Canada.
Wow.
Fun is competing.
All the things. You just love the whole trip. And your mom. And riding rides with your mom. Favorite part of Nationals?
I like waiting behind the big castle. And then when we run out and competing. And that feeling of watching everybody watching us. Cheering.
You're so dramatic.
I'm being honest.
It's good. Nobody has said this yet. You have a unique answer.
I'm sorry. Like, because I feel like we hit our team as good as we ever have. And we put our heart into it. And I feel like we couldn't have done better.
Good answer.
And that was my favorite.
Good answer.
Now, 'cause hopelessly, the hopeless we have so much.
We're gonna win!
this to complain about.